Now, crews are finishing off some of the tweaks to the big changes going on out of Sacramento's Amtrak station.
And KCRT's Mae Fasai joins us live near the rail yards to explain what tweaks they had to make and why. Good morning.
Well, good morning. Yeah, eventually, all this is supposed to make life easier for train commuters, right? We'll take a look. The barriers remain up today at Amtrak here, and commuters continue to walk a few extra 100 feet to the train this morning. Now, according to published reports, this weekend, crews did have to scramble a bit to make some improvements for commuters after complaints led to a rough start after the first week of construction here as passengers tried to navigate some new access platforms and also tunnels and a 500-foot additional walk to get to the train, all while this construction goes on. Also, more golf carts were brought in to shuttle disabled and elderly passengers to and from new tracks. We were out here last week when they were trying to make life easier. There were golf carts out here. There were people trying to help navigate commuters to and from the trains. They're going to have to do a little bit more of that. A lot of people complaining, saying they missed their trains. So this weekend, they were doing everything they could to try to help passengers avoid that confusion. Amtrak officials also say by the end of the week, they will hire more employees to help out and try to navigate this additional barriers that commuters here have to navigate through. This is all part of a nearly $50 million project, again, to make life easier here for Amtrak train passengers. Reporting live in Sacramento, Mae Fasai, KCRA 3 reports.